Well, when I listen to the Smiths, I think on my family, on listening outside of my brother's room when he was listening to The Queen Is Dead or Meet His Mother, like really high volume. And I listened outside and I was like, I discovered new wave and punk rock and the Smiths through that bedroom door.
Y si la cagas, no, o sea, no pasa nada. Síguese ya.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. El chico de la espina clavada detrás del odio hay un deseo criminal de amar. Están viendo nuestro amor y se niegan a creer. Teniendo tanto amor y se niegan a creerlo. Y si no me creen aún, me creerán alguna vez.
When you see American society, they care about comedy, and I guess British they care about dark humor, and in Mexico we care about melodrama, which is basically novelas. Novelas are melodramatic soap operas, like kind of, and we're the king of that. Like we live out of drama. Like all the Mexican songs have drama on it. So I guess that's the point, the link between Morrissey and Mexico.
Teniendo tanto amor y se niegan a creernos. Y si no nos creen aún, nos creerán alguna vez. Es la razón
de tenerte en mis besos, tus ilusiones en mi corazón. Una espina clavada,
hay una espina clavada
en la ilusión de sentir tus besos, tus sinsabores en mi corazón.
El chico de... Es que es cansado.
We are underdogs in a way. Like we never won. We never won the World Cup. We're kind of always third place. And I think Morrissey is kind of that. Like he's the power to the nerds, power to the left field, no? Yeah.